Hi, coaches, and welcome to CEO to CEO Training. My name is Doug Fitzgerald, and I'm so excited that you're here. The reason why we do these videos is to help our Team Beachbody coaches understand that each of us are CEOs of our own company. And if we will treat our businesses like we are leading like a CEO, it will treat us back very nicely. And these video trainings are open and available to anybody in the Team Beachbody Network. I don't care if you're in our downline organization or not. Please use these videos if you find them helpful for yourself and also for your team so they can help you grow your business over a long period of time. Okay, today we're going to talk about two things that are extremely vital, especially as you start your business. You need to understand these two programs, the difference between these two programs, how to qualify for these two programs, and the benefits that they will give you and your team over a long period of time. Today we're going to talk about the Customer Lead Program, and we're going to talk about the Success Club Lead Program. And what I'm going to do is break these two up. I'm going to let you know what the benefits are of these programs and how to qualify for each one. So the first one we're going to talk about is the Customer Lead Program. Now, you have to understand, Beachbody is extremely generous to us. We're doing something so unique in the industry that it blows my mind every time I think about it. And please understand that these are valuable programs. In the Customer Lead Program, here's what you will receive if you qualify. You will receive paying customers directly from the company. Now, these are customers who have already purchased products from Team Beachbody. They will give these customers to you. If those customers purchase any products in the future, you will receive commission and personal volume for that. That's invaluable. You also have a way to communicate with them in your online office. I haven't heard of any other company doing exactly what we're doing and giving it to you for simply doing some basic qualifications. So let's talk about the qualifications to get into the Customer Lead Program. First of all, you must be an Emerald Coach. Okay, I talked about being an Emerald Coach and how to get there and how to qualify as an Emerald Coach in our previous video. So if you haven't, if you don't know how to qualify, please watch the previous video. But understand that you must be a Team Beachbody Emerald Coach. The second thing you must do is you must have the Team Beachbody Club membership. Okay, you need to be part of the club. Now, some coaches say, well, why do I need to be part of the club? Well, it's very simple. The club provides so many different tools and resources. And if you're not part of that club, and you don't understand the club, and you're not able to navigate through the club, then how will you be able to answer questions from these potential customers that you're going to get coming in, who also may have the club as well? It's vital that you have the club membership so that you can, at least if nothing else, be able to navigate through if they have a question about the club membership, and you'll be able to walk through that with them. And if you don't know the answer to questions, I always tell my coaches, don't worry about it. Talk to your upline coach. They'll be able to help you. And if they don't know the answer, they'll be able to go to their upline coach, and you can call or contact coach relations as well, and they'll be happy to help you out. Okay, the third qualification is this. You must have at least a before picture in your profile. Okay, you must have at least a before pic. Now, you just need to go into your dashboard and go into your profile and make sure you put your picture in there. People say, well, I don't have a before pic, Doug. I have got one, but I don't want to put it up. Hey, that's okay. Don't worry about it. You don't have to put yourself half naked on the profile picture. What you can do is simply put a nice headshot, okay? And then over time, if you have a transformation that you like, maybe you can adjust and change that profile picture. You have the ability to do that over a period of time. But make sure that you do have that before pick up, because it is nice, especially for your customers, to know who they're working with and who their coach is, and a visual is a great way for you to be able to do that. Okay, the fourth qualification is having a bio in your profile. You have to have a biography there. You have to write something. People say, well, Doug, I don't have a story. I don't have a great transformation story. I don't know what to put in there. Hey, let me tell you something. You do have a story. Everybody has a story. A lot of people think they're going through this journey of life all by themselves, and nobody else will be able to relate. The truth is, guess what? You're not alone. There are a lot of people in your position. A lot of people will be able to relate with your story and what your dreams are and what your goals are and what your hurdles are and the things that you struggle with and the things that you succeed with. They'll be able to relate to that. And when they can relate to that, they'll find you as a real person. And when they find you as a real person, they're going to say, you know what? That's somebody I want to connect with. That's somebody I want to work with. That's somebody I want to be my coach. So it's extremely important to put your bio in there. So what do you put in there? Well, things like, maybe put a little bit about yourself. If you don't have a transformation yet, maybe about why are you a Beachbody coach and what are your goals and what do you want to achieve? Maybe you've had some success with the Team Beachbody workout programs or our supplements. You can put that success in there. But also share with them maybe some things that you really do want to achieve and how you want to help them in the future. You know, your bio doesn't have to be very long, and here's the neat thing about it. You can always add to it and update it over a period of time. And I've done that several times, and many coaches do. So don't get stuck on the bio itself. Just put a little bit about yourself so that people can relate to you. Okay, and the fifth one is this. You must have your business service fees paid up. Okay? This one seems obvious, right? Your monthly business service fees. But, you know, a lot of times what coaches don't understand or maybe they don't check on is, you know, a lot of times we'll find that our credit card expiration dates, you know, they expire. And all of a sudden you haven't paid your business service fee maybe for a month or two. Make sure you double check on that. So when your business service fees are paid and you achieve all the rest of these qualifications, you will be in the customer lead program, all right? So we want to see you there. It's exciting. You know, it's so fun to have coaches who get customers coming in and they start being able to communicate with them through their online office. And, you know, my wife is a great example of working with her customers, and through working with them and helping them get a transformation, they turn into Team Beachbody coaches. And it grows your business in so many different ways. So I want to highly recommend that you really focus on getting qualified for that customer lead program. Okay, the second program I want to talk about today is the Success Club Lead Program. Now this one is very important as well and provides extremely valuable benefits. Let's talk about this real quick. If you get into the Success Club Lead Program, you are going to receive paying customers of Team Beachbody, and you're going to receive the upfront commission for the first sale. Now, how is that? Now, these are leads that can come from Shakeology. These are leads that can come from the Ultimate Reset. And these are leads that can come from the Challenge Packs. And you're going to receive upfront commission. Let's talk about Shakeology leads right now. If you receive a Shakeology lead, here's the neat thing about it. You're going to receive the direct commission upfront, which is right at approximately $30. Okay? And if they're on Home Direct and you're getting a $30 commission, that's a $360 commission off of one lead that the company gives you for qualifying for Success Club and the lead program. Now, I'm telling you right now, that is a valuable, valuable lead. And, you know, that's something that over a long period of time can really add up. What if you get 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of those leads coming in and over a period of time, and they are on Home Direct, and you've got that going on a regular basis? It's a great way to earn extra income. Also, you will not receive personal volume from them, but if your organization and your downline is part of the Success Club Lead Program, you will receive team volume from that. So that will help you cycle. And again, we talked about that in the previous videos as well. So again, the Success Club Lead Program has tremendous benefits. Now, how do you qualify for them? Very simple. The first one is this. You must meet the customer lead program requirements, all right? So make sure that you're part of the customer lead program. And if you meet those requirements that we talked about here, that'll be your first step. So obviously we want you to get into the customer lead program, which is a direct funnel into the Success Club lead program. Secondly, you yourself must have a personal 90 PVHD order. That means you personally. You know, the easiest way to do that is get on Shakeology. I highly recommend it right now anyway. I take Shakeology every single day. You should too. It's an incredible, incredible product. And if you get on Shakeology, you'll have 90 personal volume points on Home Direct that'll be coming in every single month, and so you take care of that qualification. But it has to be 90 personal volume points in Home Direct purchases from you, not your customers, but from yourself. And then the third qualification is this. You must earn at least Success Club 5. Okay? You must earn at least Success Club 5. And I'm going to talk about that and how to qualify for Success Club and get in Success Club 5 and or 10 in our next video. But you at least need to be part of Success Club 5. And when you do those three things right there, you will be qualified to receive the Success Club Lead Program. Now you say, well, okay, I'm walking through this, but how do I know if I have qualified for these programs? I'm glad you asked. Because there's an easy way to find this. If you go into your online office, okay, and you click on the My Business tab at the top, and then you scroll down and click on My Qualifications, and then click on the Lead Wheel Qualifications. That'll tell you exactly what you have qualified for. Also, let me share with you this. When you qualify for these programs in a specific month, let's say, for example, in April, you qualify for these programs, that qualifies you to receive leads in the next month coming up. So if you qualify in April, all of May, you will receive leads, whether you re-qualify for these programs in May or not. You'll still be getting these leads coming in, and that's a great benefit. So hopefully this has been helpful to help you understand the Customer Lead Program and the Success Club Lead Program. And again, we're so glad that you're here with these videos, and we look forward to seeing you in our next CEO to CEO training.